Hi, this is just a demonstration of fitting surface mounted devices to a PCB. Well, it's the way I have done it anyway, so let's get started. Small tried setting up three cameras to try and give you an idea of what's going on. Again, this. Look at the steady hand. I didn't. Pushing it out a little bit. I'm just going to come to heat and look at it. Gun doesn't go on the wall. Well, let's do the one trains. Down there. Let's do the 680s. Put the LED in here, and green. I knew that that was now. I'll just see. Now, make sure these are the right way around. A bit slower than the machine do. Canvas, what is it? Maybe on the top of the camera. So. This is not bad. Right, I'll have a check on it. Yeah, close enough. Now we need to apply some heat. For that, I've got my little torch. What I've got to do is put a little bit of heat into the board first. Get the whole thing warmed up. And keep getting in there, because it aren't there, isn't it? Right. And then from the top, not too close, just turn it down a bit. It's too fierce, it'll blow them all away. That's all about the same. Let's see if we can just move that one into position. And that's it. All done. Turn the torch off, put some of this in so that the camera's in. I hope you enjoyed that.